Straight leg kicks, lock them out, kick them out. Turn the fan on.
Alright, here we go.
Happy Thursday. Another day in paradise. Yeah, at least it's not raining right now. Looks like I might have a chance to go running. I hope you guys are getting some vitamin D. Grab the knee. Full drop. Ooh, my legs are hurting. I'm feeling that workout yesterday. Just 100 squats. 100 lunges. Grab the heel, hug the knee. Balance here, push that big toe down. Quad stretch. Side lunges. Focus on that inner thigh stretch. Go as low as you can with control. Jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Alright, squats. Drive the big toe down. Elbows up. Drive your knees out. 3, 2, 1. Squeeze your butt at the top. Try to keep your torso as upright as possible. Last one, hold. Hands up. I forgot my weight. Grab your weight, we're gonna start right now. Is 7 minutes long. Combination of weights, combination of body weight. If you don't have a weight, that's okay. Just move along with us. If you can't do any certain exercise, improvise. Jumping jacks, high knees, plank, squats, whatever you can. All right? Here we go. Let's have some fun. Squat, curl, thrust, extension. Watch. Hold the weight in front of you. Squat. Hold the squat. Full curl. Straight into the thruster. Then behind your head. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, squat, hold, curl, thruster, extension, repeat, squat, curl, thruster, extension. Squeeze your butt at the top, tuck your belly, keep that torso as upright as possible. Find your pace. Elbows tight when you bring the weight behind your head.
Right hand down. We're gonna jump and drive the knee.
Tap the floor, jump, drive the knee. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Tap, drive the knee. Slide the weight to the other side, all right? Start. Keep your core tight, squeeze your glutes. Find your pace. Keep your body straight, keep your butt down. Knee chop. If you want, fold your mat or put a towel under your knee if your knee hurts. All right, one knee down, one leg up. We're gonna rotate from side to side. Chop it out. 3, 2, 1. Keep your arms straight. Rotate with your torso. Squeeze your glutes, don't let your legs move. Everything is straight, just the torso twist. Just like that. That's too hard, you can bring it to your chest. Turn, press, turn, down. This is a little bit easier. This is harder. Switch. Go. Squeeze your glutes, keep your back foot down. Plant it down like a push-up. Skaters, and then we take a break. Jump, keep that back leg in the air, skate from side to side. Ready, start.
You
want to make it harder? Tap the floor. Just try to keep that back leg off the ground. Breathe. Squat, curl, thrust, and then behind the head. squat, curl, thruster, extension. In 3, 2, 1, squat, hold, curl, thruster, behind the head, repeat. Squeeze your butt at the top, keep your elbows tight to your head. Keep your torso as upright as possible. Who's got it? Take a deep breath. Carla, Russell, Agnes, Leah, I hope you guys are not just watching while you're sitting on your couch eating snacks. I hope you're joining in, or you know, maybe plant the seed and you guys will join eventually someday. Deep breath. All workouts are great. Yes, Jackie. I agree. Sweating, I know, me too. It was good though. All right, we got a whole new set. Here we go. Burpee snatch. You're gonna put the weight right between your legs. Burpee back. From here, you're gonna burpee up into a wide stance. From here, you're gonna drop your butt and then snatch it overhead, all right? Make sure when you lift the weight, you get your butt down first. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, burpee back. Jump up, drop your butt, snatch it up, repeat. Keep the weight close to you. Step into a squat, jump. Throw your arms back when you jump. be on all fours. Bring your left arm out, your right leg out, bring it in, kick it out. If you want to make it harder, keep your knees off the ground. All right, here we go. 3, 2, left arm up, right leg back. Bring it in, kick it out. Ooh, that's hard. Inhale as you come in, exhale as you kick out. And switch. Right arm out, left leg up. 3, 2, 1. Bring it in, inhale, kick it out, exhale. Woo, yeah. And up. All right, we got swings. And grab your weight, swing it under, swing it up, swing it down, swing it up. If you got a kettlebell, even better. 3, 2, 1, swing, go. Snap your hips forward. Squeeze your butt every time. Exhale up.
Angry, you just
Take a big breath. Inhale your belly. Exhale. Suck your belly back. Oh yeah. Sweating like a dog. Love it. Sweat life. Wouldn't have it any other way. We're animals. We're born to move. All right, who's ready? Last one. No snacks, just water. Nice. Good job. Hey, what's up? All right, let's do it. Last one. Let's see what you got. Burpee snatch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. Take a deep breath. possible. 3, 2, 1, squat, hold, curl, stand up, halo. Focus on control. Change of direction every time. Slow it down. Keep your glutes tight at the top. Squeeze your glutes. Stretch and you guys are out of here. Here we go. Arms up. Inhale. Exhale. Collapse. Deep breath. Butterfly. Remember guys, stretching is just as important as exercise. Getting sun is just as important. Eating healthy, high protein is just as important. Everything matters. You can't do one without the other. All right, so if you're good at exercise, I challenge you to pick something you're not good at. Maybe you're not getting enough sun. Make that a goal, 5 minutes a day. You're not drinking enough water. Awesome, make that a goal. You know, 8 cups a day, whatever it might be. I challenge you to find your weaknesses and go towards them, all right? That's the key to growth. On your back. Right leg up, grab your left leg, pull back. Deep breath. Switch. Left leg across your body. Left arm away. Switch. Right arm, right leg across.
Right arm away.
Cobra on your stomach. Hands next to your chest. Squeeze your glutes. Rise up. Tilt your head back. Pull your shoulders down. Breathe. Child's pose. Close your eyes. Let's take three deep breaths here. Two. One. Slowly up. Take a big lunge forward. Drive your hips down. Squeeze your glutes. Bring your arms up. Breathe. Feel that sense of gratitude, that sense of accomplishment. Switch. This is how you're going to defeat the sugar monster. This is how you're going to defeat the procrastination monster, the lazy monster. These are all monsters pulling us in all these different directions. And the only way we're going to fight them is if we exercise. If not, we got no chance. They're going to beat us every time. Downward dog. Bend one knee, push on the straight leg. Switch. 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 Walk hands to feet, legs together, and hang. Just hang. Take a deep breath here. Slowly curl your body up. Bring your arms up. Inhale. Exhale to the side. Inhale, exhale, other side, and down. Way to work, guys. Thanks for joining me. You know, looks like it's not gonna rain, so we'll go outside, enjoy the sunset, get some fresh air, all right? Eat something healthy. It's not the weekend yet. High protein, two proteins, one side, steak, eggs, chicken, fish, shrimp, lobster. Go crazy, but try to get ethical, happy animals. Happy animals, happy body, all right? Good job. I'll see you tomorrow. Happy Hit Friday. Peace out.